We're waiting for the bus. Should be here soon.
I can get you off, I can get you off. Yeah. Time.
Changed. I have my bikini on under. We're just sitting here waiting for our food right now. I think we're all really hangry, so we're not talking to each other.
You want test my song? How am to them? Money on? Oh, you play a tune, play a tune. No maca diamond, play a tune, play a tune.
Holiday, holiday.
This is a 45-minute ferry ride.
Thank you.
we walked like half a mile from the hotel. It's hot. It's like 90 degrees. And we're just waiting for our food. We just are splitting something and we got some fruit before we'll go to the watering hole. Breakfast. It's around 7 a.m. right now and we're just waiting for our bus. We have a 12-hour tour today, which we're all a little hesitant about, but hopefully it's fun.
So right here, we're gonna finish right here.
We're at the volcano right now. I'm just taking some pictures. We had to walk up a bunch of stairs. Someone on the bus said it's like Stairmasters, which is kind of funny.
We just climbed 466 stairs without stopping.
We didn't stop at all. For breakfast, we're doing mango, papaya, and cantaloupe. And then I have this cucumber, but I don't think we're really gonna eat that this morning.
Tell me what you're feeling. I can take the pain. Tell me that you mean it.
We made it to Playas del Coco. We left this morning at 7 a.m. and we slept in the car. We got here, it's around 11 and we can't check into our hotel yet, so we're just gonna hang out at the beach.
Ah! And that's why the wall was made.
That's what the wall is for. This beach is interesting.
Okay, we just took a little siesta, a little nap. We were all exhausted from the beach. But anyway, we're on our way to
downtown. We're gonna look around, go shopping.
Yeah.
And see what we find.
Another day, another sleigh.
An enchanted moment. And it sees me through. It's enough for this restless warrior just to be with you. And can you feel the love tonight? It's where we are.
Are on our way to snorkel.
So excited. Totally ready.
It's gonna be a good time. I got a special power that I'm not afraid to use. Every waking hour, I discover something new. So come on, this is my adventure. This is my fantasy. It's all about living in the ocean, being wild and free.
There with you.
Okay, we're on our way to town for lunch. This morning,
sunburned.
Yeah, we're very sunburned. This morning was really fun.
We saw this guy today.
It's still so hot out, but by the beach it's a little better. Okay, we find the best places. This place is so cute. It's called the Taste of Texas, but we asked if they had like casados, which are their typical dish here, and they did.
And how is it?
It's really good.
And I'm waiting for mine. I got fish. Sad. We had some breakfast and now we're gonna take a swim. Yesterday we ended up swimming from the beach to the dock, so we're gonna do that again. It's kind of far, but it's fine. Okay, we're back. We're getting lunch right now. We're at the same place that we were last night. Tan and I got the same thing and Eric decided to get chicken and rice. One week in Costa Rica and this is what it'll do to you.